Hi viewers, this is Gnaneshwaracharya, Faculty of Chemistry at Telangana Tribal Welfare Residential Degree College for Women's, Utnur. In previous class, we had discussion regarding syllabus. According to Kakadu University, in chemistry subject, in every semester we have 4 units, like first unit as a organic chemistry, second unit as a inorganic chemistry, and third unit is physical chemistry, and fourth unit is general chemistry. In this session, we are going to discuss about organic chemistry. In that organic chemistry, we have one topic, a wonderful topic, like acyclic hydrocarbons. Acyclic hydrocarbons, what is the meaning of acyclic hydrocarbons? We need to know, like, what is the meaning of cyclic hydrocarbons and acyclic hydrocarbons. Here, cyclic hydrocarbons means the hydrocarbons which possess cyclic nature, like cycloalkanes, cycloalkenes, cycloalkynes. Okay, these are alicyclic compounds, but we are not discussing about alicyclic compound, we are discussing about acyclic compounds, isn't it? So in this acyclic compounds, for example, what is the meaning of acyclic hydrocarbons? Here hydrocarbons, the hydrocarbons which are not having cyclic nature, what are those? For example, alkanes, alkenes and alkynes, these are the acyclic hydrocarbons. When we are discussing about any topic, we need to know some fundamentals regarding that. Okay, now we are discussing about acyclic hydrocarbons. In that we have, like, what are the acyclic hydrocarbons? Here I am saying alkanes and alkenes and alkynes, isn't it? So now we are discussing about alkanes. So in this alkanes, here we are going to discuss about preparation of alkanes. Preparation of alkanes, and as well as chemical properties of alkanes, and some exceptions regarding competitive exams. When we are going to discuss about any subject, just you need to revise, and you need to know that in entrance point of view also. We are discussing about some entrance questions also. In this preparation method, we have in syllabus, according to Kakadu University, we have two preparation methods, like alkanes from Grignard reagent. What is the formula of Grignard reagent? RMgX, alkyl magnesium halide. From Grignard reagent, one of the preparation methods, and from Kolb's electrolysis. From Kolb electrolysis, okay, and there is so many ways and so many types to prepare for preparation of alkanes, but according to syllabus, we have only two methods, isn't it? Excluding this preparation methods, we have many methods, like Wood's reaction. Also, in IPA syllabus, we discussed about Wood's reaction, and as well as from alkenes, that reaction is Sabatier-Sanderens reaction, and as well as from alkanes also we will prepare alkenes, and as well as Cowrie-House synthesis. Okay, Cowrie-House synthesis, by this Cowrie-House synthesis we will prepare, like, asymmetrical alkenes also, and from Wood's reaction we will prepare symmetrical alkenes, and from Kolb's reaction, Kolb's synthesis, Kolb's electrolysis, we will prepare like Wood's reaction, we will prepare symmetrical alkenes. Okay, and we have number of reactions, like Clemmensen reaction and Ulf-Kirchner reaction. These are the many reactions it is useful to preparation of alkanes, but we are discussing only RMgX from Grignard reagent. We need to prepare alkanes. From Kolb synthesis, we are going to prepare alkanes. Okay, first of all, just now I told that when we are discussing about any topic, just we need to know some fundamentals regarding that. For example, when we are discussing about alkanes, we need to know some fundamentals, like what is the general formula of alkanes. isn't it? And what is the general formula of alkanes? And what is the common name of alkanes? What is the hybridization of alkanes? What is the functional group of alkanes? What is the bond length between carbon-carbon atom? What is the bond length between carbon and hydrogen? These are the fundamentals of organic. These are the fundamentals of alkanes, isn't it? So it is useful to entrance exam also. For example, general formula. What is the general formula of alkanes? CnH2n+2. CnH2n plus 2 is a general formula of alkanes. Here n is number of carbons. Number of carbon atoms. Here n is number of carbon atoms. This is the general formula of alkanes. CnH2n+2. And what is the general name? What is the general name of alkane? Paraffins. Everybody knows that it's a paraffin is a general name of alkanes. Okay. And what is the hybridization? What is the hybridization of alkanes? What is the hybridization of alkanes? Yes, sp3. sp3 for alkanes hybridization is sp3, for alkenes hybridization is sp2, for alkynes hybridization is sp. Okay. And what is the functional group? What is the functional group of alkanes? Think once. Actually, is there any functional group in alkanes? Just listen here. In methane, ethane, propane, butane, pentane, hexane, heptane, whatever it is, here in alkane the functional group is nothing but here hydrogen, isn't it? Here functional group is hydrogen. Okay, please we need your attention here. And one more thing, it is useful to entrance purpose. What is the carbon-carbon bond length? What is the carbon-carbon bond length in alkane? So I am stressing here, what is the carbon-carbon bond length in alkane? Okay, here 1.54 angstroms. 1.54 angstroms. Angstrom is a unit for bond length. So here 1.54 angstroms. 1.54 angstrom is a bond length between the carbon-carbon. And what is the bond length between carbon and hydrogen? What is the bond length between carbon and hydrogen? Here 1.09 angstroms. 1.09 angstrom is the bond length between carbon and hydrogen. So these are the fundamentals, and it is useful to entrance this also. General formula is CnH2n+2, isn't it? And the common name and general name of alkane is paraffins, and as well as hybridization is sp3, and functional group is hydrogen, and carbon-carbon bond length is 1.54 angstroms, and carbon-hydrogen bond length is here 1.09 angstroms, isn't it? So after this we are going to prepare alkanes. Okay, preparation of alkanes. In this preparation of alkanes, for example, first of all, first method is, what is the first method of preparation? Here we are going to prepare alkanes from Grignard reagent. Okay, preparation alkanes, preparation the first method is from Grignard reagent. Grignard is a scientist name. Okay, honor of scientist name. We are saying like it is Grignard reagent, and he got Nobel Prize also. What is the formula of Grignard reagent? Means here RMgX. R means here alkyl compound, alkyl group. Magnesium means is here metal. X means here halogen. RMgEX. RMgX. And it is known as like it is OMC also. RMgX is OMC. OMC means organometallic complex. Okay, Grignard reagent is like OMC, organometallic complex. Why we are saying organometallic complex? Means here R means alkyl group, it is organic compound and here we have metal, okay, organometallic. So that's why we are saying it is organometallic complex. And what is the preparation methods here? RMgX, how will we prepare RMgX? We know that RX means alkyl halide. Alkyl halide, when alkyl halide treated with magnesium, what happens? We will prepare RMgX, okay. And from this RMgX, actually here the procedure, from this RMgX, when the RMgX, when the Grignard reagent is reacting with, when the Grignard reagent is reacting with acidic hydrogen, when the Grignard reagent is reacting with acidic hydrogen, then what happens? We will get alkanes. How? Because here in RMgX, R consists here negative charge, magnesium consists positive charge, halogen consists negative charge, isn't it? Here the exception case is R minus. So in acidic hydrogen in presence of alcohol ROH or pyrrole or whatever it is, okay, the compound which is consists of acidic hydrogen, okay, in presence of that compound, this Grignard reagent going to form alkane in the form of dimerization, isn't it? So acidic hydrogen, here acidic hydrogen consists of positive charge and here R consists of negative charge. Here the positive charge and negative charge will become bond, it will form bond like RX, remaining is RM, byproduct of remaining MgX, okay. If it is releasing RO, if you take in ROH is a ROH is reacting with RMgX, what happens? I will write one more reaction. This is a general example. For example, if CH3 MgX, X means here take as a chloride, CH3 magnesium, methyl magnesium chloride, when reacts with acidic hydrogen like H2O, from this H2O it's divided as a H plus and OH minus. Then here what happening here, actually the every bond consists here two electrons, here every bond consists two electrons, in these two electrons what is the electronegativity of carbon and magnesium? Here the electronegativity of carbon is more than magnesium, then what happens? Here carbon will get partial negative charge and magnesium will get partial positive charge. So here partial negative charge binds with a H plus, then what happens? It will become CH3H, it means CH4 means nothing but alkane, isn't it? The byproduct is here MgOHX, X means here be taken as a chloride, okay. So this is the preparation methods, this is the preparation of alkane from Grignard reagent, isn't it? And yes, this is the preparation methods of Grignard reagent. And one more thing here, it's time for test yourself. I am asking you one question. Once please refer this reaction and tell me the answer, which is the correct. It is useful to entrance exams. And yes, for example, yes, phenyl, like right, pHMgX is reacting with methyl alcohol. Okay, pH MgX. Okay, here this compound is reacting with methyl alcohol, and then what are the products? Okay, here the reaction take place, but I am giving here options. It's about test yourself question. Please test yourself and write your answer in comment box. Okay, which is the correct answer? Please write your answer in comment box. And pH MgX, if reacts with methyl alcohol, then what happens? Option A is pH OCS3. Option B is pH OH. Option C is pH CH3, and option C is C6H6. Option D is C6H6. So I given like these options: pH OCS3, pH OH, pH CH3, C6H6. Which one is the correct answer? Please, I need your attention here. Please test yourself and put a correct answer. If you are thinking like option A is right, or put your answer is A, like A, in comment box. If you are thinking like answer is B, put your answer in comment box like B, and put your answer like C as in comment box. And if answer is D, put your answer as a D in comment box. Okay, it's test yourself question. And after that, next method from alkanes to preparation of alkanes. One method is completed, that is from Grignard reagent, and the second method is Kolbe electrolysis. Okay, next we are discussing about Kolbe electrolysis. Okay, and yes, just a minute.